So how many hooks?
No, what we did was, we tried to screen for the fans, right, the nightmare. But we didn't bother. We put plastic down here, and we got a hose, power jet. Right, it was all painted. Okay, we just got a power jet. They were all off, yeah.
And how old is this?
16th century. 1518 to be.
So 1518, that's vanity, this one?
Yeah.
With the snake doing its fighting now.
The twitch.
So who's that, sorry?
No. It's the dog when they found
land. Wow. Now, this mother and dad, the Russian tried to smash this, you see, this, because when they came here, they didn't like the defenses, and they smashed all the other rooms, but this was too strong to break.
Wow. So who is this?
I don't know, mother and child.
Oh, okay.
Nature. But this is a good one, okay, the next one. Like this guy here, is with, this guy here, he's fucked up, yeah. Like this, look, he's got a ring in his finger and he wants to get married.
I like your style.
And he said, I don't really want to do this, but should I, Sean's like,
yeah.
And there's the virgin with the lock. Okay, saying, shouldn't I or shouldn't I?
Oh wow, I'm so pleased I came. It's fantastic.
Now, you'll see this room upstairs, the last owner's daughter came here.
Yeah.
And she gave me some photos of this room in 1880.
Wow. So, tell me your name and...
Jimmy.
Jimmy, and it's the Healing Castle, what's your website?
Shopwood Healing Castle, or healingcastle.com.
Perfect, thank you very much. Anyone who's listening, I think you should definitely come and have a look at this place. It's bloody fantastic. It's, when's it from? How old's the castle?
1100 something?
1100.
1165.
So it's about 800 years older than Australia. You should definitely come and visit. Look at this room. And this is for a treatment or medication room, some yoga. It's fantastic.